Situation. This most secret technique is called the poison bomb.
The teacher.
She dressed in green like an avocado. You better not mess with the jade shadow.
The shadow's gonna beat you.
Jade shadow.
So crazy, she's a lady.
But she ain't nobody's baby.
She's a warrior dressed in green.
She's the baddest woman that you ever see.
You are no match for the Jade Shadow. No one speaks to the Jade Shadow this way and lives. You'll pay for that.
Gonna pay.
I think it's time you met my two biggest fans.
Her biggest fans from across the land. Shadow mad.
Wouldn't want to be a
show that never ends. We're so glad you could attend. Come inside, come inside. There beyond the glass, there's a real blade of grass. Be careful as you pass. Move along, move along. Come inside, the show's about to start. Guaranteed to blow your head apart. Rest assured, you'll get your money's worth. Wait is sure, in heaven, hell, or earth, they gotta see the show. It's a dynamo. You gotta see the show. It's rock and roll. Oh,
Then he dies, then he dies.
Look inside, the show's about to start. Guaranteed to blow your head apart. You gotta see the show, it's a dynamo. You gotta see the show, it's rock and roll.
Welcome, Raymond B. Crisp, Stupid Fluffy, Karma Charms Kittens, Yuli Klinoff, Sean Lade, Michelle K. Williams, who I saw yesterday. No, the day before yesterday. Stupid Fluffy, Mark Notos, Raymond B. Crisp again, Poyman Dave, hello, Dad, hello, Christian, hello, hello, Paul Wooster, Leon, what's up, buddy? Hello, David Shalom, Dan Beatham, Cindy Kavanaugh, hope you're feeling better, Wyatt West, Doc Grimm, Danny Ratchford, John Schwartz, J.D. Kepler, Madhav Nayak, Steve Bean, Anna Levy, Muse Muser, happy anniversary. Raven McCrisp, I said your name three times now. Your moderator, John Schultz, who I also saw this weekend. Gary Trainer, Laurie Galliano, Cycler Tom, Riley 63, Ron Knock, Shane McGee, Mark Dodos, Melissa Martin, Steve Bean, Wyatt West, Todd Dawson, and Jedi Mom, Stupid Fluffy. Oh, Stupid Fluffy, welcome. Drew T. Hello, everybody. Hello, and if I missed your name, it's because I'm out of breath. Welcome to the show that never ends. This is my third one of the weekend, and I'm happy to be here. Thank you for joining me. Before we get into it, I have to give a huge, 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 huge thank you today to Bose. Now, if you guys know, hello, Nick. You guys know my dad. You know my dad here. My dad, when he plays gigs, he's a big fan of Bose. So I joined the Bose Club with Dad. I'm going to turn the room lights on so you can see this, because I want you to check this out. Bose was kind enough to, this thing here, let me see if I can get this shot. This beautiful line array here, this is a Bose L1 Pro right here. This is my PA system for the show. Bose was kind enough to give this to me so I can use it on the live stream for you guys. So let's all give a nice shout out to Bose. This is the L1 Pro. So to all my musician friends, if you're getting out to doing those solo shows, you know, this is a great thing because this is your monitor and your PA, and this is my PA for this room. And it's pretty freaking loud. So thank you very much, Bose. Really appreciate it. Please check that out, the L12. Okay. I saw David Nolan requested something. Let me guess. Is it Siberian Katru? Of course it's Siberian Katru. Oh, also, I got... I'm doing an experiment today. I got a new camera. Well, new camera and new cable and new USB port. So hopefully this camera will work great today. We're hoping. Okay. Thank you very much to Les and Dave, who wants to hear Tokyo Nights. John Schultz wants to know, did Phil ever find pants? Was Phil not wearing pants? He's been known to do that. I think we get that from my dad. Thank you very... It was nice to see John Schultz. We played in two monsoons this weekend. It was pretty fun. The shutter speed on the... I don't know how to do it. Leon, look who you're talking to here. You think I know what the shutter speed is? Well, let me look at that. Shutter speed. What's shutter speed? I have it on match output FPS. I don't know what that means. Ooh. I'll switch it to 30. Is that better? Is 30 better? Oh, 30 looks better. Yeah, I like 30. Let's stick with 30. And that was the technical corner. That was the technical corner of the Band Geek solo podcast. We do have some stuff coming up this week. The Band Geeks are coming over on Wednesday, supposedly. We'll see if we get anything usable. Phil, you know what? Phil, my cousin Phil, he runs very hot. So sometimes he needs shorts to keep things properly ventilated. But, you know how that goes. Okay, I'm going to play something. You know what? Cheryl, is Cheryl Peterson here? I think I saw Cheryl. Hello, Cheryl. You requested something, so I'm going to turn the show over to for a little bit. And, you know, we might as well just get this party started. So this is for Cheryl. He's got two today. He's got a bar mitzvah and a wedding, so I'm going to get him in and out real quick. All right?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ricky.
Yep. So we got a doubleheader today. He's doing an afternoon bar mitzvah, then a wedding at night. Busy guy. Busiest guy in show business. Ladies and gentlemen, Ricky Ricard. Leo, you Leon, you actually taught me how to do that. I learned it from watching you. So, round of applause for Leon. Everybody's getting applause today. That's for you guys. Okay, we got another You know what? I could just do Tokyo Nights right now because a lot of people are requesting it. We could break up. We could break up the prog rock block a little bit today. Let's do it. Why not? Let's go crazy. You want to go crazy? You want to get nuts? Let's get nuts. So here's an original. This is from the Morning Starlight album. You know, after last week, I went on a Homestar Runner kick. I was looking at all the Strong Bad videos, the Trogdor. Amazing. What has got my hands... Stop being cryptic, Dad. What has got my hands in my pocket mean? Oh, my God. Believe in the sword. Yeah, that's how it goes, I think. All right, here we go. Tokyo Nights.
Oh, I know why.
All right, so this is a song that is sung much better by my ex-wife, but I will try my best to sing it in a low, low key. So, respect to Anne-Marie, but this is the manly version. Here we go.
Every night you never show. We put ourselves through all this.
skyline screams with me.
Frickin' light is out. It's pissing me off. Hold on. Today's the day I fix things on the camera in front of everybody. Thank you guys for the request. Oh, thank you, Florida Man. It's available for download on the Morning Starlet album. Everywhere where you buy digital music. Look at this. That'll be next week's troubleshooting. Thank you very much to Michelle K. Williams. Florida Man. Tarna. Okay, Tarna, you got it. Veterans to close out Memorial Day. That's an excellent idea. Thank you, K-Chop99. Thank you, Anna Levy. Thank you, Tony Clifton, my hero. Let's do Stone Cold Crazy for Michelle. Michelle, it was so nice seeing you. It's like a Blue Oyster Cult show is not a Blue Oyster Cult show without you, Michelle. It was nice to see you in the audience. You too, John. And I'm sure I'll see Cheryl soon and all you guys. And hopefully when we come to Europe, I'll see everybody. It was really cool. Also, thank you, Michelle, for sending me your recording of Tainted Blood. Not bad, right? I thought it was pretty good. Just saying, pretty good. John's posting the set list. Very good. Thank you. All right, Sean, you got it. Hello, Norby. Where's my custom Federa guitar? Okay, I'm a pain in the ass. So if you notice on my other guitars... Here's the you want the detailed nitty gritty, I will tell you. So you'll notice on my guitar I have this. This is a Floyd Rose style locking tremolo. So on the Federa we tried to do without that, and the problem is that I'm kind of, for lack of a better word, abusive to my guitars, and I'm kind of rough on them. So the non-locking tremolo is tough for me. So what I did was I sent it back to them because I want them to put one of these on there because I was yanking the other one out of tune too much just by doing my normal thing. So with that guitar, it requires a serious amount of routing, which means they have to cut a new cavity in the body, and then they have to try to make it match. So what they actually ended up doing is stripping the entire guitar, repainting it, just to put my Floyd on. So it's really, I'm a pain in the ass. So when it comes back, it's going to be amazing. So I yank it. I'm a yanker. I yank the instruments. So there is the official story. Thank you, John. Yeah, it was really beneficial to have two shows in a row this weekend because, like anything else, the more you can rehearse something over and over again, but you really need experience playing it in front of an audience with, you know, everything that, all the stresses that come with that, you know, like guitars going out of tune and things breaking and just nerves and, you know, hearing things in a weird way. So that's good. I'm glad we got to play two in a row. I can't wait to do more gigs because then it'll get even better. So, but I was really happy, and it was a huge honor. Again, thank you to all the BOC guys for making that happen, because that was really cool. So, all right, this is from Michelle K. Williams. Michelle. It's a got a little mush mouth there. It happens. All right, let's do love songs.
Someone requested that, right?
Sean requested love songs. I would love to play love songs. I noticed nobody's asking about the red guitar. My red Axis, the red specialized red Axis. That one's been missing in action too. That's getting a paint repair. It is currently sitting in a giant bowl in an undisclosed workshop. I will not divulge any names, but it is somewhere in a bowl. That's all I will say. Love you. My 4001, this one or the black one? The black one's all, I got new truss rods on it. I got a new bridge on it. It is good to go. It's beautiful. My friend Rocco, who was on Band Geek, Rocco Monteroso, he fixed it up for me. You got it, JD. Okay, so this one, you're saying that, Dad, not me. He watches this. You're not saying, I'm not saying that. So this song features Andy Ascalise, who I wrote this with. Andy wrote the cool part of this song, the You got it, Hot Rails. Andy wrote that like cool thing, and then I wrote the So it's like, you know, it's like fire and ice. Here we go. From the two-part invention album, here is Love Songs.
This way, constantly searching for things I should say. It's a reaction to this attraction. My mind goes empty, my thoughts go astray. Words can't describe all these emotions. I toss my lines to the fish in the ocean. And while they're sinking, I get to thinking, is there a better way to show my devotion? Is it any wonder that the curse that I've been under was there? My song is more than just hugging and kissing you. I've had a hold deep in my soul. I figured out that it was you I've been missing. Is it any wonder that the curse that I've been under was lifted when you entered my life? I'm gonna sing to you, baby. I wanna sing you a love song.
I just wanna sing you a song.
Thank you for that, guys. Thank you. Thank you for the request. I saw a request for this one. I saw another request. Hold on. But it might require a guitar change. You know what? It will not require a guitar change. Thank you, Hot Rails. Thank you, JD. Thank you, Sean Lade. Okay, you know what? Let's do that right now. Mark Nodos wants Little Richard. Let's do some Little Richard. What's that? Oh, thank you. Thank you, Leon. That's the best snog we ever wrote. I'm kidding. I'm just playing. So I saw Drew. Drew, are you getting everybody drunk? Is that what's happening? Is Drew creating an alcohol problem on this stream? The Andy game. Okay. We might have to have like an intervention here with everybody if Drew's getting everybody. Yep, that's the Helix tuner. Does it sound in tune? I hope it does. Everybody, take it easy. Take it easy. Here we go. One of my favorites by one of my favorite singers.
I'm going to tell Aunt Mary about Uncle John. He said he had the misery, but he got a lot of fun on me.
Thank you for that. Is everybody having a good time? You have to let me know. Oh, me, Super Fluffy, me. Okay, good. I have to check. I gotta check in, see how you're doing. I'm just checking. Okay, here we go. I will now clone myself.
This mountainside, across the sea into my soul, reaches into where I cannot hide, setting my feet upon the road. Heart is old, it holds my memory. My body burns the gem like flame. Somewhere between the soul and soft machine is where I find myself again. Give me a laser down the road that I must travel. Give me a laser through the darkness of the night. Give me a laser where I'm going. Chosen road, I only wish what I could be. Give me a laser down the road that I must travel. Give me a laser through the darkness of the night. Give me a laser where I'm going, will you follow?
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, guys. Okay, let's do... I saw a request for the Hockety Hockety. Thank you very much, Raymond. I appreciate that. Thank you. Yes, 3 days. We don't need no stinking rest. Melissa Martin, the prog rock block is growing. This will be a much needed vocal rest. So what happened, Gary? Show got rained out? Thank you, Melissa Martin, Raymond Harmon, David Pothier, who wants some Rush. Okay. Hot Rail said Gary's show is rained out. Gary Hoey is an awesome guitar player. Another one for Rush. Okay. Pra-ra-blah is shaping up. I'm a big Gary Hoey fan, so here's my version of Gary Hoey's version of Focus.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for requesting that. That was fun. Wawa's not working, but that's okay. Thank you, Drew. Thank you, Doc Grimm. Thank you, Cycler Tom. We got a couple of Shazam requests. I'll do that in a bit. Thank you, Mac Podcast. Sure, let's do. Okay, so Van Halen, you got it. This is for Mac Podcast. What kind of podcast is Mac Podcast? Here's a free plug. My VH guitar is downstairs. Middle-aged cool kids. Okay. I can dig it. Here we go. Please check out the Mac Podcast. See, here we go.
Oh,
Wheat. Amaranth. Oh, my God. So, we have hit the hour mark. If you're having a wonderful time, please let me know by using the tip jar link. Just go to, just like John Castellano did. Oh, thank you, Dad. Thank you very much. Are you just saying that because you have to? please use the tip jar link and a couple bucks in there. Lets me know you're having a good time. It keeps the show going. You can open that on your phone in another browser tab. It brings you to my partner site, Streamlabs. That's tiprichie.com. And it's a PayPal form. A couple bucks in there. Show the love. It keeps the show going. I love you guys for doing it. I really appreciate it. And thank you so much. This is the most fun. I love doing this. And I want to keep doing it. Okay, you know, while I have this guitar on,
just another thing.
Oi, oi, get so cold with too much air. Oi, oi. The right thing writes itself. That is, I'm watching the chat here. That is definitely a prog song. You know why? Because we're going 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2. That's like walking a tightrope playing that song. That was definitely prog rock. Yes, I will have to write a song about that. Anyway, while I have the guitar on.
Go down to Willow Farm to look for butterflies flutter by.
you, Stupid Fluffy. Thank you. Thank you for it. They're not clams. They're little musical explorations. In the words of one of my favorite guitarists, I meant to do that. Okay, let's do one more for the prog rock block. Come on, baby. Come on, yeah.
true test of manhood. Each of us will serve like our greatest, imperfect and incomplete. Genetic blitz with our sentiments, on a fortune that's for two fleets. You can choose a ready guy in some celestial voice.
So sorry. Siberian Katru featured Andy Ascalise on the drums, Andy Graziano on guitar, and Amory Nascio on vocals, the band Geeks, who will soon return. Is that the end of the prog rock block? Do you know what that means? Drew, and someone else also. Thank a couple people here. Thank you to The Alchemist, who wants to hear Shut Up and Dance. Okay. John J. Jenkins, nice new studio. Thank you very much. We were supposed to shoot a studio tour last week, but Andy couldn't make it. I'm going to do it with Andy, because Andy built everything. But that's coming. I got a lot of stuff coming up. It's been an exciting few weeks, to be honest, especially with all the, you know, new songs in the BOC set. That's been amazing. So that's, let's put a little pep in my step. Let's put it that way. Thank you to The Alchemist. Thank you, John J. Jenkins. Thank you, Dad. Thank you, Cycler Tom. Thank you so much, Christian. Christian! I love you, buddy. I'll see you soon. Over on the Super Chats, thank you to Christian Tribbler in Denmark. Thank you, Steve Bean. Thank you, Raymond B. Crisp. Who wants to hear some Sinister? Okay, I'll do some... I try to space out the originals just to give my voice a little bit of rest. So here's one featuring Jules Rodino and Danny Miranda, the epic rhythm section of Blue Oyster Cult. Ah, that's right. Jedi Mom and Chuck asked for Shazoo as well. Thank you very much. And Todd, probably. All right, here we go. Here's some Shazam. We'll be right back. Thank you very much, guys, for requesting that. Thank you. The Alchemist. So who asked about okay, so now that we're doing Tainted Blood, I don't know, I kind of want to make that exclusive to the band because we're getting good at playing it. So I want to make that, like, I'm trying to separate that one. You know what I mean? Like, so if you want to see that, you got to go see the band. Does that make sense? Or am I being stupid? I don't know. I love that someone named The Alchemist. Mark has no toes. I'm busy trying to find my toes. Thank you, Mark. I like that someone called The Alchemist requested the poppiest song on the set list. I love that. I walked a path of darkness just to open up my mind. I learned of hidden secrets gathered through the depths of time. And at my father's side, I witnessed things I can't describe. They must be real. The people cried. We are planning on doing more songs too. That's right, Leon. Leon helped us with the videos. Thank you, Leon. Okay. Oh, yeah, Eric crushed that. That song has like 8,000 words in it. It was a lot of work, but Eric killed it. Thank you, Irene. Thank you very much. Sheet.
Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, chemical, physical, kryptonite, helpless to the face and the fading light. Oh, we were bound to get together, bound to get together. She took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. Ooh, shut up and dance with me. A backless dress and some beat up sneaks. My discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream. I felt it in my chest as she looked at me. I knew we were bound to be together, bound to be together. She took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, then look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
Oh, come on, girl. Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
Dad, I think you're up, Dad. What would you like to hear, Dad? What are you feeling, Dad? Just loop this for a little bit until you pick a song, Dad. All right, I'm gonna start singing. It's not gonna be good. Pizza bagel, okay. Dad, this is the dad vamp.
Time it is. It's time for a dad block. We're gonna play some soulful tunes for my dad.
Hold me each evening by your side.
Sing it, Dad.
It's called the dipshit.
Dad block.
Very nice things to say about your son. Dipshit. He calls me a dipshit. In front of all my friends here. Okay, that's fine. This song features Danny Miranda and John Michelli. It was just John Michelli's birthday. Happy birthday, John. My life story here. Hello, Donald Shadow. Hello, Lauren. How are you? And he asked Elise. Ah, very nice, very nice. And he asked Elise. All right, let me do another one for Dad. Pimineo. Oh, what's up, Phil? Thank you very much. Thank you so much. I'll do one in the key of something flat. This next song, once again, features Danny Miranda, and this time, one of my favorites, Bobby Rondinelli, the man.
Yeah.
I thought that was pretty cool. Last night at the gig, a guy came up to me, and he said something I was not expecting him to say. He said, "I saw the Hip Pocket live. That was my dad's band, one of my dad's early bands." So his name was, I think, something Welsh, Dad, but he saw you play back in the day, and he said, four Marshall stacks. That's what he said to me. My father had four Marshall stacks. He didn't tell me you were good. He just told me you were loud. I mean, I'm assuming you were good. Thank you very much, Trevor Breeden. I'm pretty quiet in here. All right, here's one. Here's the last one for the dad block.
My heart.
All righty. Thank you, Dad, for the dad block. I saw a request before. Used to be hot. I'm going to do, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do Sinister, and then I'm going to do Used to be Hot. I think I saw a request for Sinister. Yes, Raymond. Raymond wanted Sinister. Let's do that. Thank you, Raymond. Thank you, guys. Thanks, Dad. I think the guy's name was Steve Welsh. Is that? I forgot already. Does that sound familiar? Welsh? So I would say I have about a 38% chance of playing this accurately right now. We'll see what happens. All right, let's do it. There you go. Sinister Intentions. We're doing all the instrumentals today. Thank you, Shane. Changed it up a little bit. it came through at the end. Andy. You guys know I love Andy. All right, here's one. An original that I released on all platforms. It's even on Spotify. So if you like Spotify, please add this to your Spotify playlists and let Spotify know that I exist. Here is my shameless ode to shallowness.
I used to follow you around. I used to try to play cool. I used to hang on your every word and your every sound, only to
I spent so much time wishing you were mine, but the years ain't treated.
for that. Who was that? Thank you, Trevor, for that. As we approach hour two, hello, TKM Studios. Oh, hi, Mark. That's Mark. Mark Schulte, everybody. As we approach hour two, if you're having a lovely time, I'm having a lovely time. If you are, please consider, if you haven't done so yet, using the tip jar link. It's tiprichie.com. It's a simple PayPal form from my partner site, Streamlabs. A couple bucks helps me keep the show going. It lets me know you're having a good time, and I really appreciate you guys for doing it. Thank you very much. I'm going to do an appropriate song from the secret menu today. I'm going to request one myself, a much-deserved one. It's Les Paul time. Spirit carries on. Okay. All right. That'll go real good with this one. Thank you. Barry, I'm glad you're having a lovely time. Haven't done this in a while. What's up, Regimaster? I'm going to self-police here. Thank you. and I have no more licks. So those are all the licks. Good night, everybody. Thank you, Cookie Monster. I'm a big fan. Thank you very much. Oh, Foghat. All right. Looks like we're gonna have a pretty epic ending to the show. I don't have any Stevie Ray Vaughan on the set list, which is a shame. Yeah, I don't really. I know a bunch. I mean, you have to if you're a guitar player. No, it wasn't the Weeper. What was it? That was like the Script Mod Phaser. And it's a doubler. It's in doubly. Thank you, Holly D. Cat. Oh, that's very nice. Thank you. Okay. I don't have any Steve Ray Vaughan, but I'll play some Steve Ray Vaughan licks and some other songs, if that's a good compromise. All right, let's do Doc Grimm's. You guys are freaking killing me today. All the hard songs. All right, Doc. All right, Doc. But you know what? It's topical. It's good. Let's do it. It's on message. I have not done the machine, Mark. I give myself a 62% chance of doing this correctly. We'll see. All right, now I give myself a 70% chance of doing this correctly. Here we go. Okay.
Where did we come from? Why are we here? Where do we go when we die? What lies beyond and what lay before? Is anything certain in life? They say life is too short, the here and the now, and you're only given one shot. Could there be more? Have I lived before? All that we've got. If I died tomorrow, I'd be alright, because I believe that after we're gone, the spirit carries on. I used
Thank you, Smeghead. All right, Marks, I'm going to do two more songs. I'll do one for Mark. My buddy Mark. No, no, no. I silenced my phone. I'm respectful. I silence my phone when I do my shows. Oh. I'm sorry. Let me get that. Sorry about that, guys.
Thank you.
From The Symbol Remains, the new Blue Oyster Cult album, The Machine. Thank you very much, Mark, for requesting that. I love playing that song. It's a lot of fun. All right. Thank you so much, Sean. Okay, I'm going to do one more, and then I'm going to go have food. But I'm going to do one more, and I want to one more time thank Bose for the L1. Thank you guys so much for making this possible. I want to thank all of you guys for hanging out, for chatting, for tipping. You guys are awesome. And, you know, everybody, you know, enjoy your weekend and think about why we have this weekend. And here is something sort of related to that. I mean, in a fantasy science fiction sense, of course, but I think the sentiment is there. All right. Guitar is so easy to play after the telly. Jeez. Right, here we go.
psychic wars. My energy spent at last, and my armor is destroyed. I have used up all my weapons, and I'm helpless and bereaved. Wounds are all I'm made of. Did I hear you say that this is victory? Let these shades go on. It's time we had a break from it.
Thank you for joining me today. I have to thank a couple people. Thank you so much to Lake Pipes, Sean Lade, oh hi Mark, Speghead, Holly D. Cat, Cookie Monster, Vaughn Fan, Barry Brock, Doc Grimm, Andy. Shane McGean, Trevor Breeden, Phil Mineo, Andy Ask Elise, Mark Asnodos, I got you. Christian, thank you very much. The Alchemist, John J. Jenkins, thank you so much to my father, John Castellano, Cycler Tom, thank you very much to Drew Stampinato. Thank you to Doc Grimm, Melissa Martin, Raymond Harmon, David Pothier, Hot Rails Tupelo, J.D. Kepler, Sean Lade, Michelle K. Williams, and check out Michelle's video of Tainted Blood if you want to see us do it. Florida Man, Tarnan 1969, K-Chop 99, Anna Levy, Tony Clifton, Lassen Dave, David Nolan, and over on the Super Chats, thank you to Jason Meinhardt. Oh, hi, Jason. Thank you to Christian Tribbler, Steve Bean, Raymond B. Crisp, Mac Podcast, Mark Nodos, and your moderator, John Schulte. Sorry, I'm reading two things at the same time. John Schultz. John, I'm sorry. okay, everybody, take it easy. John Schultz. Anyway, I'm wiped, if you can't tell already. I'm going to take a nice break, and thank you guys for joining me this week. I love you guys. I hope you had a good time. I had a blast, and I will see you next week. All right? Everybody, have a great day, and if you're off and you're working, enjoy the day. Remember why we're having this day, and everybody else, I don't know. Everybody, thank you very much. I'll see you next time.
going to show you a secret technique. You mustn't use this technique unless you are faced with a life or death situation. This most secret technique is called the poison bomb.
Damn light. Look at that. There's one switch. One little frickin' switch. The whole show. One switch. One little switch.